Love is the reason we are here. In marriage, we not only say, I love you today, but also, I promise to love you for all of our tomorrows. David, with this understanding, do you take Elizabeth to be your wedded wife, to live together in marriage? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor, and keep her for better or for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, and to be faithful only to her, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Elizabeth, with this understanding, do you take David to be your wedded husband, to live together in marriage? Do you promise to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, and to be faithful only to him, so long as you both shall live? Love is patient, love is kind, it does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it does not dishonor others, it is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. David and Elizabeth, you have consented together in holy matrimony before God, have pledged your vows to each other, and have exchanged rings as tokens of your love and commitment to each other. In accordance with the laws of South Carolina, with the authority of God's word, and with great joy, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may seal your vows with a kiss.